Well, as the governor's race slims down to two hopefuls, one legislative race remains a bit more crowded than usual. Fox 44's Harrison Golden takes us to a Baton Rouge Senate district where two finals might not be enough.